crawled over the floor, over to the tire. I crawled, I got on my face, and I said, whatever I've done to offend your family, I want you to forgive me, because I've got to have this floor out. I've got to have this glory. I've got to have the glory of God. And I'm going to ask y'all one more time, how bad do you want
So I'm here. Come and get me. I'm here. And then the Lord spoke to me. And he said, go back. Go back to your spiritual father, Pastor Boyd. I went back to Sister Nichols in Port Huron where I started. And he said, go back to your pastor. When I went back to Pastor Boyd, he said, shut in your office for 3 days and only come out to use the bathroom. He said, because God is going to restore. He's going to do something in you. And see, I was like Ruth. I didn't know God to that level. But I knew somebody who knew God. It's a dangerous thing to live your life and you don't know nobody. They know God. Y'all better give him a praise. If you know anybody that know who God is, you better give God a praise. I'm noticing that some people, since they're still giving God their little church praise, they're still giving God their little hallelujah. But there's about 21 people in here.